跟你在一起这么久，我觉得你心都不在我这儿，你知道我有多难过吗？
根本就不是你想的那样，你每天想这么多，到底累不累？
我不是平白无故跟你闹，你好好想想吧。
我要是心里有别人，还会在你身边吗？
到底有没有，你自己心里清楚。
又是信任危机啊，小情侣之间遇到了怎样的困惑呢？来，掌声有请两位，有请。男嘉宾小肖，27岁，来自湖北，是一名婚礼主持，有请。女嘉宾小黄，22岁，同样来自湖北，是一名化妆师，欢迎你，欢迎你们。这女孩子在问啊，你到底有没有别人？有没有？
当然没有啊。
你怎么就那么不相信？Love the chase and the hunt, and I set the pace when I'm running. I always take what I want, and I always give it 100. Don't need a bank, no, I'm funded. Play the game like it's nothing. I'm always thankful for something. Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wake up, it's time to look at the enemy. Look in the mirror if he is no friend to me. It's not working out, maybe it's the chemistry. It's time to break up so I can make a better me. Better believe in your mind, cause it's everything. You can mold, shape, find almost anything. All it takes is some time and some clarity to find your identity. It's mind over everything.
相处久了，我发现当初我觉得我就是当初追他的时候对他太好了，把他给宠坏了，所以我觉得他现在对我一点都不在乎。